kiss.
Not my favourite drink.
No. It's not my favourite thing. What happened? One of my little baskets on my computer trolley dropped and all my hand creams fell out and rolled all over the bloody floor.
Sounds like a dirty cleanup job.
Oh, it's not too bad. They were actually sealed, so none of them exploded.
Okay, that's good.
Just awkwardness of bending. I'm not a bender. Haha.
Mm.
Oh, excuse me. I do apologize. There was a joke there, yep.
There was definitely a joke.
Oh.
Trapper.
Oh, there he is. Don't see Bill. Don't see Bill. I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? The outside wall. Okay. Trapper. No, I was gonna put borrow time on DS on my bill, but I got borrow time and truth myself. Nope. Nope, you're not going on that one, bitch. One. Which way did he go? Oh, sorry. Sorry, Face. I didn't know there was one over there. Peekaboo! We didn't see that. I just peeped over the wall. I got Face. I'm coming, Face! What? You should have had borrow time.
You want to heal?
Nope. You're not putting him on that hook either. He's on me. Ah, trap.
No, I'm gonna go. What's up? You didn't want me to join the party in the first place.
He's heading back towards Face.
Shit.
No, not that I could see.
On me now. Okay. I'll go for Face. On me? Question mark? On me. Ah! Crap. Eat shit. So, what were those perks you were talking about?
Oh. I'll help you heal in just a second, Face. Oh, you're done.
No. Thank you.
Oh dear, excuse me.
Coming. On the killer shack, Jen? Yeah, I hear him.
Why didn't Bar time activate? My unhooked face.
Run, face, run, we gotta run away.
Oh, that wasn't me. I don't want a totem. I've done 3 totems, by the way.
Hey, Bill, help me out here.
Sure.
Oh, Bill. Love you.
Yay.
Thank you. I could use a smoke too, please.
Shouldn't declare that to an old man, but okay. You know.
We'll see.
Kind of convinced Suzuki a bit. Face is a boiled egg.
Is he on anybody?
He's by Killer Shack. He's going to the left of Killer Shack.
Anyone got the the temple gen?
Nope.
Okay, I'll go for that one.
He's got pop and overcharge. He's coming back to Killer Shack. Hi, Shitlord. God pallet's gone. I can call you Shitlord every now and again. My husband just said my name is Josh, not Shitlord.
I'm on the temple gen.
Oh, I'm Bill. He's camping. Thank you. Killer Shack Jen. He's
That's
going
fine.
Into
I
the,
got
temple.
The temple. Fuck off! Oh! still on me. I am. I'm about to go down though.
Yep, there he is.
Hi.
I don't have any more in my toolbox to sever hook, so I'll be near.
This will be my second hook. Temple Jen was like at 50. He probably tapped it though.
Yeah, he's got pop.
Thank you. Is he coming back?
Yes, he is. Go. Why isn't Borrow time activating? He's on me. Ah, I see. He's on me. Ah! Ah, you Meg! I tried to go through that pallet, and you blocked me. That's what I was trying to do. Yeah. I should have a fresh block in there, don't I? Yeah. I should have graded it.
Grazie.
There's only one totem left after I do this one. Has anyone done any?
No.
It might be in the temple.
Going towards Killer Shack. I'll see if I can do the gen there.
Oh, barnacles! Well, I'm gonna get hooked. Again. Put me down. That's fine. The entity's trying to fuck me in the neck.
Close to Jane, I'm gonna try. He's circling.
Yeah, he's proxy camping.
Nope.
I got borrowed. But that doesn't help me on a hook.
Boogie, I have nothing, just go.
Thank you. Usually, but he was coming back, so I'm trying to hide from him. Oh shit! Well, he's cuddling. I'm dead.
Jane! Dude!
Get Suzuki
out of
the trap.
There's two gens left. One on Killer Shack, and one slightly away from Killer Shack.
There's from from Killer Shack, and then there's one to the left.
Yeah. One on Killer Shack and one slightly away from Killer Shack. Shit on me. Cool. Oh, there's one over here. There's one over here across. There's two are localized around Killer Shack and one in the distance. Oi, come on. Sexy men first. I'm fine, go. Okay. How are you doing, Suze? Alright, me and Face are gonna double tap this engine, this gen. Still circling around here. Sounds like he's going away. Okay. Chase me? Is he chasing me? He's not chasing me. Ah, fuck off! Go!
There's only one totem left, if there's no Ed. I could have gone to Killer Shack and got a hatch. Oh, is that where you're going? Mm-hmm. So Stezzy says he's not toxic either.
No, not toxic at all.
Oh, I can save the video.